Recording with reference to our international seminar to be held tomorrow and the day after tomorrow.
The afternoon knows what the morning never suspected. A cheerful good afternoon to everyone joined in this webinar. We are very much glad to welcome you all for the special occasion of 12 Smart Journal Annual Awards 2020 and 16th International Seminar on Dynamics on Emerging Business Innovation and Trends, Academia Industry Role, organized by Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, Bardasan University, and Smart Journal of Business Management Studies. Opportunities don't happen, you create them. So make this January great again. On behalf of our department and our university, we wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year 2021.
Good, better, best. Never let it rest. Till your good is better and your better is best. Before we formally start the event, let's see the visual presentation on the activities of our department and Smart Journal.
The Department of Commerce was formed on 28-12-1998.
In recognition of excellent contribution made in the field of finance, the university has renamed it as the Department of Commerce and Financial Studies.
The department offers MBA Financial Management, MPhil Management, and PhD Commerce and Management.
In order to provide a forum to share fresh thinking and to improve communication between communities, the department publishes the Smart Journal.
The department faculty members are serving as chief editor and assistant editors of Smart Journal.
In 2018, Department of Commerce and Financial Studies was restructured under the newly created School of Business Studies and Faculty of Management by our Honorable Vice Chancellor Dr. P. Manishankar.
Milestones of Smart Journal.
The first issue of Smart Journal of Business Management Studies, Volume 1, Number 1, was released on 7th January 2005.
Smart Journal is a professional,
referee,
international and
index journal devoted to the analysis and portion of development in business management, banking and information technology.
On 12th and 13th September 2009, the Department of Commerce joined hands with Smart Journal for the first time to conduct the national seminar.
Smart Journal, in order to recognize the academicians, educational administrators, alumni members of department and best paper writers, introduced 5 annual awards. You are seeing 5 awards in the slide.
First Smart Journal annual award function was held on 9th January 2010 along with the international seminar. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
Department of Commerce in association with Smart Journal organized 2-day national workshop on art of writing research articles.
Department of Commerce and Financial Studies in association with Smart Journal organized international seminar on 8th January 2011.
The second Smart Journal annual awards were conferred to the renowned personalities.
The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
5-day national workshop on applied econometrics for finance during 5th to 9th February 2011.
2-day national workshop on art of writing research articles was organized during 19th and 20th November 2011.
Third Smart Journal annual award function was held on 7th January 2012 along with the inaugural function of international seminar. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
A day-long international workshop on effective teaching of finance was organized on 19th May 2012.
two-day national workshop on publishing research articles in commerce and management was held on 3rd and 4th November 2012.
The fourth SMART Journal annual award function along with international seminar was held on 5th January 2013. The details of the awardees are presented in this slide.
Six-day workshop on application of financial econometrics was held during 10th to 15th November 2013.
Fifth SMART Journal annual award function was held on 4th January 2014. Along with the international seminar. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
The 6th SMART Journal Annual Award Function along with the 10th International Seminar was held on 10th January 2015. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
The 6th SMART Journal Supplementary Annual Award Function along with one-day national workshop was held on 18th April 2015. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
Our department, in association with Sam Houston State University, USA, organized a day-long international workshop on Art of Doing Good Research and publishing on 4th July 2015.
The 7th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony along with international seminar was held during 8th and 9th January 2016. The details of the awardees are given in the slide.
The 8th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony along with the international seminar was organized during 7th and 8th January 2017. The details of the awardees are on the screen.
Our department, in association with Srimati Indira Gandhi College, organized a day-long international workshop on good writing and publication on 29/6/2017.
The 9th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony, along with the 13th International Seminar, the details of the awardees are presented here.
A two-day international seminar was jointly organized by Dhanalakshmi Srinivasan College of Arts and Science and SMART Journal on 19 February 2018.
SMART Journal of Business Management Studies in association with our department and Srimati Indira Gandhi College jointly organized an international seminar during 18th and 19th June 2018.
கொஞ்சம் மைக் இருக்கிற மாதிரி செட்டு போட்டு
ஆனா அது மைக் ஒண்ணும் இல்ல
நீ மைக் கன்சிடர் பண்ணாத இல்ல அப்படியே வைக்கிற மாதிரி
The 10th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony along with 14th International Seminar was held during 12th and 13th January 2019. The details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
The 11th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony along with the 15th International Seminar was held during 11th and 12th January 2020. The Today, details of the awardees are presented in the slide.
Today, we are in the 12th SMART Journal Annual Award Ceremony and the inaugural function of the international seminar organized by our department and SMART Journal. The details of the award winners are
Distinguished Education Administrator Award 2020 will be received by Mr. M. R. Raghunathan, Secretary of Meenakshi Ramasamy Group of Colleges, Udayarpalayam Taluk, Arayalur District.
SMART Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Award 2020 will be received by Dr. B. Ilangovan, Professor, Department of Commerce, Annamalai University, Annamalai Nagar, Chidambaram, and
Dr. G. Veerakumaran, Professor and Head, Department of Cooperative Management, College of Cooperation, Banking and Management, Kerala Agriculture University, Thirchur.
BDUCOM Distinguished Alumni Award 2020 will be received by Dr. G. Indumadi, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Mother Teresa Women's University, Kodaikanal.
SMART Journal Best Paper Award 2020 is awarded to Dr. Manoj Kumar Joshi, Assistant Professor, School of Management Studies, Srinathi Institute of Science and Technology, Hyderabad.
Smart Journal is a professional, refereed international and indexed journal. It is indexed and abstracted by Site Factor,
Indian Science Abstracts,
New Journal USA,
Open Academic Journal Index,
Scientific Indexing Services,
IndianJournals.com,
Indian Citation Index and
Emerging Source Citation Index.
All manuscripts received are subjected to peer blind review by the editorial board members who span over across all countries as mentioned in the slide.
Select profiles of author. The authors across different states in India and across different countries are given in the slide.
Smart Journal attracts the authors of reputed institutions all over India and the world. The authors across different states in India and across different countries have published their articles in different issues of Smart Journal.
Smart Journal has obtained 0.987 as the global impact factor value in 2015.
Smart Journal received I20R Journal Impact Factor value of 4.215 for 2016.
Smart Journal is registered with the Register of Newspaper for India.
It has two ISSN numbers, both for print version and online version.
The researcher can view full version articles published in back issues from the journal website.
The journal follows the APA format.
The journal publishes only authenticated research articles using plagiarism software.
Our sincere thanks to
all the authors,
subscribers,
editorial board members,
editorial advisory board members,
editorial assistants and
other stakeholders. Thanks for your patient listening.
Thank you, friends. Thank you,
everyone. To survey in peace and harmony, united not strong, we must have one people, one nation, one flag, and one song. Now it's time for Tamil Thai Valthu.
நீராறும் கடலுடுத்த நிலமடந்தை கெளிலொழுகும் சீராறும் வதனமென திகழ் பரத கண்டமிது தெக்கனமும் அதில் சிறந்த திராவிடன திருநாடும் தக்க சிறு பிறனுதலும் தரித்தனரும் திலகமுமே அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இன்பமுறையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிலமை திரும்பியந்து செயல் மறந்து வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே
தேங்க்யூ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ்
We pledge our nation under God with liberty and justice for all. Now we call upon R. Pavitra and V. Arvind Swami to undertake the oath on behalf of the students and scholars body.
சிறப்பு விருந்தினர்கள் ஆசிரியர்கள் சக மாணவ மாணவியர்கள் மற்றும் அனைவரின் சார்பாக கீழ்காணும் உறுதிமொழியை மேற்கொள்வதில் நாங்கள் பெருமிதம் கொள்கிறோம்.
We are privileged to take the following oath on behalf of special guests, faculty members, student friends and all others.
இந்தியா எனது நாடு இந்தியர்கள் அனைவரும் எனது உடன்பிறப்புகள் எனது நாட்டை நான் பெரிதும் நேசிக்கிறேன் இந்நாட்டின் பழம்பெருமைக்காகவும் பன்முக மரபு சிறப்பிற்காகவும் நான் பெருமிதம் அடைகிறேன் இந்நாட்டின் பெருமைக்கு தகுந்து விலகிட என்றும் பாடுபடுவேன்
India is my country and all Indians are my brothers and sisters I love my country and I'm proud of its rich and varied heritage I shall always try to be worthy of it
என்னுடைய பெற்றோர் ஆசிரியர்கள் எனக்கு வயதில் மூத்தோர் அனைவரையும் மதிப்பேன் எல்லோரிடமும் அன்பும் மரியாதையும் காட்டுவேன்
I shall give respect to my parents teachers and all elders and treat everyone with courtesy
எனது நாட்டிற்கும் என் மக்களுக்கும் உழைத்திட முனைந்து நிற்பேன் அவர்கள் நலமும் வளமும் பெறுவதிலே தான் என்றும் மகிழ்ச்சி காண்பேன்
to my country and my people I pledge my devotion in their well being and prosperity alone lies my happiness
எங்களுக்கு இடையேயான அனைத்து வேறுபாடுகளையும் வன்முறையில் ஈடுபடாமல் பேச்சுவார்த்தைகள் மூலமாகவும் அரசியலமைப்பு சட்ட வழிமுறைகளின் பின்பற்றியும் தீர்த்து கொள்வேன்
I shall not resort to violence for the resolution of difference of opinion and shall settle all the disputes by peaceful and constitutional means
இயற்கை வளங்களான நிலம் நீர் மற்றும் காற்று ஆகியவற்றை அனைவரிடமும் பகிர்ந்து கொண்டு சிக்கனமாக பயன்படுத்துவேன் சுற்றுச்சூழலை மாசுபடாமல் பாதுகாப்பேன்
I shall preserve the natural resources like land, water and air. I will share and use them economically and protect the environment from all kinds of pollution.
மின்சாரம், எரிபொருள் போன்றவற்றை சிக்கனமாக பயன்படுத்துவேன்
I shall use economically electricity and fuel.
எனது படைப்பாற்றல் மற்றும் கடின உழைப்பின் மூலம் வெற்றிகரமான தொழில் முனைவோராக உருவாவதற்கு முயற்சி செய்வேன். மேலும் அதன் மூலம் தற்சார்புடைய இந்தியாவை கட்டமைப்பதில் எனது பங்களிப்பை வழங்குவேன்.
I will strive to become a successful entrepreneur through my creativity and hard work and contribute towards building a self-reliant India.
பாரதிதாசன் பல்கலைக்கழகம் மற்றும் வணிகவியல் மற்றும் நிதி கல்வியியல் துறையின் நடைமுறைகளை கடைபிடிப்பேன்.
I shall uphold the mission and mission of follow the rules and regulations of Bharathidasan University and the Department of Commerce and Financial Studies.
புதியதோர் உலகம் செய்வோம் என்ற பாரதிதாசன் பல்கலைக்கழக குறிக்கோளை அடைய எனது பங்களிப்பை வழங்க உறுதியளிக்கிறேன்.
I shall put forth my maximum efforts to achieve the motto of Bharathidasan University to create a brave new world. Thank you.
Thank you, friends.
Sunshine is a thing, it brings a lot of brightness. Now we request Professor M. Selvam, Webinar Director, to welcome everyone. Thank you, sir, for your warm welcome.
Releasing the 17th year issue of Smart Journal. Now we request our respected registrar, Dr. Gopinath Ganapathi, to release the 17th year issue of Smart Journal. And we request Mr. M. R. Raghunathan, Syndicate Member, Bharathidasan University, to receive the 17th year issue of Smart Journal. Thank you, sir. Now, we request our respected registrar, Dr. Gopinath Ganapathi, to release the 17th year issue of Smart Journal. And we request Mr. M. R. Raghunathan, Syndicate Member, Bharathidasan University, and Dr. D. Ilangovan, Professor of Commerce, Annamalai University, to receive the 17th year issue of Smart Journal. Thank you, sir. Dr. D. Ilangovan.
It's time for conferring the Smart Journal Annual Awards to the distinguished personalities. Now we request Saranya P. Opus MBA to introduce Smart Journal Distinguished Educational Administrator Awardee, Mr. M. R. Raghunathan.
It is my privilege to introduce Mr. M. R. Raghunathan, the recipient of Smart Journal Distinguished Educational Administrator Award. Mr. M. R. Raghunathan has obtained Master's degree in Economics and Law. He is a first syndicate member of Bharathidasan University, elected from Arayalur district. Mr. M. R. Raghunathan is an educationalist and correspondent of well-established Meenakshi Ramaswamy Educational Group. He is a district chairman for District Athletics Club, president for Mini Sports Club, and being instrumental to organize the book fair in Arayalur district. Being a bookworm, he has written more than 20 books. He is the president of Scout of Udayarpalayam Educational District. Mr. M. R. Raghunathan is a nature lover involving in the mission of planting the saplings of 1 crore. So far, 5 lakhs of saplings have been planted under his stewardship. Mr. M. R. Raghunathan is a social activist contributing to the welfare of general public. He is in the habit of motivating the students for the betterment of their career. He is administering 7 educational institutions such as Meenakshi Ramaswamy Arts and Science College, Meenakshi Ramaswamy Engineering College, Meenakshi Ramaswamy Polytechnic College, Meenakshi Ramaswamy College of Physical Education, Meenakshi Ramaswamy College of Education, etc. It is great that Mr. M. R. Raghunathan always offers benefits to the students belonging to economically weaker section. Smart Journal sincerely congratulates Mr. M. R. Raghunathan for his marvelous contributions to academic and educational administration. Congratulations, sir.
Now we request our respected registrar to virtually confer the Smart Journal Distinguished Educational Administrator Award to Mr. M. R. Raghunathan. Let's give a great applause for Mr. M. R. Raghunathan.
We call upon K. Keerthana, our first MBA, to introduce Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Dr. D. Ilangowal.
It is my pleasure to introduce Professor D. Ilangowal, the recipient of Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Awards. He is currently working as Professor, Department of Commerce, Annamalai University, Chidambaram. He was a former head of the Department of Commerce, Annamalai University. He has completed MCom, MPhil and PhD in Commerce with distinction. His area of specialization includes business environment, human resource management, marketing management, cooperative management, technology banking, insurance management and entrepreneur development. Dr. D. Ilangowal has completed many research projects funded by UGC and ICSSR. He has published more than 70 research articles in refereed journals and attended various national and international conferences. He has organized several conferences and symposiums at national and international level. He has authored 12 books of Which One for Tanzi, Chennai and Higher Secondary Commerce 11th and 12th for Tamil Nadu government. Dr. D. Ilangowal is a senior most by 60 years of age and continuously serving for 33 years of teaching, extension and research service in Annamalai University. He serves in editorial, advisory and reviewer positions in many journals. He is the editorial advisory board member of Smart Journal of Business Management Studies. Dr. D. Ilangowal has introduced MCom Business Intelligence and MCom Cooperative Management programs in Annamalai University. He is the great educational administrator too. He has visited Malaysia, Singapore, Dubai, Abu Dhabi and Sharjah and academic affairs, all deputed by Annamalai University. Dr. D. Ilangowal has planted more than 1 lakh trees so far through NSS for environment protection and ecological balance. He received many awards for his outstanding excellence in teaching and research in general and was awarded Best NSS Program Officers, Annamalai University 2001 in particular. Smart Journal sincerely appreciate Dr. D. Ilangowal has his excellent contributions to academic research. Congratulations, sir.
We request our respected registrar to confer the Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Award to Dr. D. Ilangowal. Let's put our hands together for Dr. D. Ilangowal.
We call upon D. Rohit Chauvin of 2nd MBA to introduce Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Dr. G. Veerakumaran.
I am happy to introduce Dr. G. Veerakumaran, the recipient of Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Award. Professor G. Veerakumaran is serving as Professor and Head Department of
Serving
as Professor and Head Department of Cooperative Management, College of Cooperation, Banking and Management, Kerala Agriculture University, Thrissur, Kerala. His area of specialization covers cooperative management and agribusiness management. Dr. G. Veerakumaran has been awarded University Grants Commission Fellowship and Gold Medal in BA with First Class. He has published more than 40 research articles in refereed journals, has written nearly 10 books and has published more than 40 research papers in multifarious conference proceedings. Dr. G. Veerakumaran has participated in nearly 105 seminars at national and international level. He has served as Secretary, Academic Commission of the Faculty of Dryland Agricultural and Natural Resources at Mekele University in Ethiopia. To his credit, he has visited 9 countries for academic and research purposes. He serves in the editorial, advisory and reviewer positions in many journals. He is the editorial advisory board member of Smart Journal of Business Management Studies. He received many awards for his outstanding excellence in teaching and research. He is the great educational administrator too. Dr. G. Veerakumaran has been certified in account test for executive officers conducted by the Kerala Public Service Commission. He is a member in several professional bodies. At present, Dr. G. Veerakumaran is NSS Program Officer at Kerala Agriculture University and Coordinator for ICAE, SAC and NAC committees. He is a subject expert for Kerala State Cooperative Services Recruitment Board and Kerala Public Service Commission. Smart Journal sincerely appreciates Dr. G. Veerakumaran for his excellent contribution to academic research. Congratulations, sir. Thank you.
We request our respected registrar to virtually confer the Smart Journal Distinguished Lifetime Achievement Award to Dr. G. Veerakumaran. Let's give a big round of applause for Dr. G. Veerakumaran.
சரியோட ஜாயின்
we call upon Dio Gladding of first MBA to introduce Smart Journal Distinguished Alumni Awardee Dr. G. Indumati.
I am glad to introduce Dr. G. Indumati, recipient of Smart Journal BDU.com Distinguished Alumni Award. She is an assistant professor in Department of Commerce, Mother Teresa Women's University, Kodaikanal. Dr. G. Indumati did her PhD from Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, Bharathan University. Hence, she became the alumni member of our department. She is in the habit of associating herself in all activities of the department. Her areas of interest includes merger and acquisition, mutual funds and investors' behavior. She was an university rank holder in MCOM and awarded medal in MPhil program. Dr. G. Indumati has published more than 30 articles in refereed journals and published 6 chapters in edited books. She has attended 6 faculty development programs conducted by various universities. Dr. G. Indumati has presented more than 50 research papers in conferences at national and international level. She is the editorial advisory board member of Smart Journal. Also, she is the member of many professional bodies. Smart Journal congratulates Dr. G. Indumati for her marvelous contribution to academic and research. Congratulations, madam.
Now, we request our respected registrar to confer the Smart Journal Distinguished Alumni Award to Dr. G. Indumati. Let's have another round of applause for Dr. G. Indumati.
We call upon V. Aravindasamy, our second MBA, to introduce Smart Journal's Best Paper Award for the year 2020.
I am proud to present the modalities of Best Paper Award. One best paper from the 23 papers published in 2 issues of Smart Journals of Business Management Studies 2020 was selected for the award. The aspects like originality and innovation, language, format structure, application of statistical tools, and the implication of the research work were considered as important criteria. Dr. S. I.M. Pillai and Dr. J. Gayatri evaluated research articles published in Smart Journals in 2020, volume 16 number 1 with 10 articles and volume 16 number 2 with 13 research articles were blindly reviewed by them. The reviewers felt that the selection was a tough task for them because all the research papers were of good quality. It showed the painstaking efforts of the chief editor and assistant editors in choosing only the worthy research papers. Congratulations to all the authors of research papers for their efforts in writing research articles. All papers are the best papers. Therefore, the duty of the reviewers was not simply choosing the best paper, but choosing the greatest among the best paper for this award. However, the reviewers found difficult to select one paper. The award advisory committee decided to confer an award for a research paper. The research paper entitled Financial Performance Analysis of Select Indian Public Sector Banks Using Altman's Z-Score Model is written by Dr. Manoj Kumar Joshi, who is an assistant professor, School of Management Studies, Srinidhi Institute of Science and Technology, Hyderabad. The research paper was prepared in the structured format and he has created positive implications in the field of commerce and management. Smart Journals wishes to congratulate Dr. Manoj Kumar Joshi for his excellent work on this great occasion. We also invite such quality research paper from the participant of this seminar to Smart Journals in future too. Thank you.
Now we request our respected registrar to inaugurate the seminar by his presidential address and to felicitate the awardees. Thank you, sir, for your encouraging speech.
We request Dr. S. I.M. Pillai, retired senior professor of economics, Bharathan University, to felicitate the awardees. Thank you, sir, for your encouraging words.
Now, we request Mr. M. R. Ragnathan to deliver the acceptance speech. Thank you, sir.
We request Dr. D. Ilangovan to deliver the acceptance speech. Thank you, sir.
Now, we call upon Dr. G. Veerakumaran to virtually present the acceptance speech. Thank you, sir.
We call upon Dr. G. Indumati to deliver the acceptance speech. Thank you, ma'am.
Now, we request Dr. Manoj Kumar Joshi to virtually deliver the acceptance speech. Thank you, sir.
The attitude of gratitude can raise your altitude. Being thankful is a magical way to reach the top. Now, we request Dr. J. Gayatri, webinar coordinator, to propose vote of thanks. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Once again, we have immense pleasure to welcome you all for this first plenary session of this 16th International Seminar on Dynamics on Emerging Business Innovation and Trends Academia Industry Road. Nobody can go back and start a new beginning, but anyone start today can make a new ending. Now we request D. Dhanasekar, PhD scholar, to welcome everyone joined in this meeting. Thank you. Albert Einstein said, intellectual growth should commence at birth and cease at death. This session would also be an opportunity to gain such intellectual knowledge. Now we call upon Dr. D. Ilangovan, Professor of Commerce, Annamalai University, to give a lecture on social media marketing in business. Thank you, sir, for your informative speech. Knowledge is power. Knowledge shared is power multiplied. Let's acknowledge such knowledge share. Now we invite V. Tanikachalam, PhD scholar, to propose the vote of thanks. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to the second plenary session of the 16th International Seminar on Dynamics on Emerging Business Innovation and Trends Academia Industry Role. To improve is to change. To be perfect is to change often. Now, we request S. Santosh, PhD scholar, to offer welcome address. Thank you. Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. Sharing, it is the first step to humanity. Now we invite Dr. Jabamalai Vinachi Arachi, former principal advisor to the Director General of UNIDO, Vienna, principal advisor, Knowledge Management Associates, Vienna, Austria, to give a lecture on COVID-19 and emerging business opportunities. Thank you, sir, for your excellent speech. Saying thank you is more than good manners. It is good spirituality. Now we invite C. Kadiravan, PhD scholar, to propose vote of thanks. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to this third plenary section of this meeting of this 16th International Seminar on Dynamics on Emerging Business Innovation and Trends Academia Industry Role. True wisdom lies welcoming the precious thing out of each day as it goes by. Now we request Dr. T. Ramya, guest faculty member, to welcome the special guest of this meeting.
Happy evening to all. It's give me an immense pleasure to welcome you all for this 16th International Seminar. Next, it's my honor to welcome the keynote speaker of the session, Dr. Geeta Subramanian from University Technology Mara, Malaysia. She is going to give a special lecture on Flex app and innovative way to measure and monitor productivity while WFH. And I also invite Dr. Balasundaram Maniam, Sam Hornest State University, USA. He is going to give a special lecture on the effect of outsourced manufacturing on United States innovation capacity. I am happy to extend my warm welcome to our department head, Professor Dr. M. Selvam, who is doing the program successfully organizing the webinar, and I am welcome
our department staffs who are joining the session. And I am also welcome the participants from various colleges and universities who are attending virtually this webinar. I could like to welcome our department PhD scholars, MPhil scholars and MBA students. Once again, I welcome you all for this webinar. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. The capacity to learn is a gift. Your ability to learn is a skill. Your willingness to learn is a choice. Now we invite Dr. Geetha Subramaniam, University Technology Mara, Malaysia, to give a lecture on Flexi Apps, an innovative way to measure and monitor productivity with WFH. Thank you, ma'am, for your wonderful speech.
Innovation is seeing what everybody has seen and thinking what nobody has thought. Now we call upon Dr. Balasundaram Manian, Sam Houston State University, USA, to virtually give a lecture on the effect of outsourced manufacturing on United States innovation capabilities. Thank you, sir, for the nice presentation. Showing gratitude is one of the simplest yet most powerful things human can do for each other. Now we invite Dr. K. Rajalakshmi, guest faculty member, Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, to propose vote of thanks.
Happy evening to all. It's given me an immense pleasure to propose vote of thanks for the 16th International Seminar. First, I thank Dr. Geetha Subramaniam, Telkom University, Mara, Malaysia. And next, I thank Dr. Balasundaramaniam, Sam Houston University, USA. Really, we will input your ideas, ma'am. Next, I thank our Dean faculty member, Dr. M. Selvam, who coordinate and guide us to conduct the program successful manner. Thank you, sir. Next, I thank our faculty members, Dr. S. Vanita, Dr. J. Gayatri. Thank you, teachers. Next, I thank our department students, PhD scholars, MPhil scholars, and department students. Thank you once again. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. An announcement, the participants are requested to log in to the respective parallel paper presentation sessions as informed through mail. Login details and unique ID for the paper are available in the university website. A cheerful good afternoon. To all gathered here. We are very happy to welcome you all for the second day of the 16th International Seminar on Dynamic on Emerging Business Innovation and Trends Academia Industry Dome. Once again, we take this opportunity to welcome all the delegates joined virtually. The strength of the nation is derived from the integrity of its home. Now it's time for prayer song.
ஸ்ரீரங்கரங்கநாதனின் பாதமந்தனம் செய்யடி, ஸ்ரீதேவி ரங்கநாயகி நாமம் சந்ததம் சொல்லடி. ஸ்ரீரங்கரங்கநாதனின் பாதமந்தனம் செய்யடி, ஸ்ரீதேவி ரங்கநாயகி நாமம் சந்ததம் சொல்லடி. இன்ப பொங்கும் தென் கங்கை நீராடி, தெஞ்சல் போல நீ ஆடடி. மஞ்சள் குங்குமம் மங்கை நீர் சூடி, தேவ பாசுரம் பாடடி. ஸ்ரீரங்க ரங்கநாதனின் பாதமந்தனம் செய்யடி, ஸ்ரீதேவி ரங்கநாயகி நாமம் சந்ததம் சொல்லடி.
Thank you, friends. Let's all listen to our university theme song. Now, we request Dr. M. Selvam, Seminar Director, to give a brief introduction about yesterday's session. Thank you, sir. We have waited excitedly to meet you all once again. We are most delightful to welcome you all. Now, we request Mohammed Basit Amnes, PhD scholar, to welcome everyone joined in this meeting.
I feel delighted to extend welcome address for this plenary session. Now we have Dr. Shankaran Venkateshwar, Professor of Accounting from St. Mary's College of California, USA, as the resource person for this plenary session. He is going to deliver a special lecture on the topic COVID-19 induced business stress. We are now in the midst of present COVID-19 crisis. The world joins forces to fight back against the current crisis.
and companies are looking at their future with a deep concern. Thus, in uncertain times, it is more important than ever for companies to recognize relevant needs early and incorporate them in their business procedures to remain successful long term. Although nobody precisely knows the impact of the current crisis, most of us will agree that there will be a strong effect on our society as a whole, consumer behavior, business models, and other important dimensions. An early and continuous trend analysis is a powerful tool to appropriately react to upcoming change. So the topic is very relevant to this current situation. We are grateful to you, sir, for joining this webinar to deliver the lecture. We heartily welcome you, sir. I also extend a warm welcome to all the participants representing different colleges and universities joined through Google Meet and also viewing this session through YouTube. I am happy to extend warm welcome to our beloved Professor Dr. M. Selvam, who is pivotal for successfully organizing this international webinar. A hearty welcome to all our faculty members of our department who have joined this plenary session. I would like to welcome our department PhD research scholars, MPhil scholars, and MBA students. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you. Eloquent speech is not from lip to ear, but rather from heart to heart. Now, we request Dr. Shankaran Venkateshwar, St. Mary's College of California, USA, to give a lecture on COVID-19 induced business trends. Thank you, sir, for the excellent speech. Give thanks for a little and you will find a lot. Now, we invite Rajapriya from second MBA to propose vote of thanks.
Good afternoon to everybody joined in this webinar. I thank the organizers for giving me the chance to propose vote of thanks for this plenary session. At the outset, I place on record my sincere thanks to Dr. Shankaran Venkateshwar, Professor of Accounting from St. Mary's College of California, USA. He nicely explained the recent happenings in the business aftermath of COVID-19. Thank you very much, sir, for your enlightening speech. I thank Dr. M. Selvam, Professor and Head of the Department, for his excellent arrangement in conducting this webinar. Thank you, sir. I would also thank all our faculty members for this kind support and guidance for this plenary session. Now, I register my profuse thanks to all the participants for accepting our invitation and virtually participating in this 16th international webinar. Finally, I thank our department PhD research scholars, MPhil scholar, and MBA students for their support. Once again, I thank you all.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. Once again, we welcome you all for 5th plenary section. Sharing knowledge is the most fundamental act of friendship because it is the way you can give something without losing something. Now we request a Lima Roslin PhD scholar to offer welcome address.
I'm happy to offer welcome address for this plenary section. The resource person for this section, Dr. G. Veerakumaran, Professor, Department of Cooperative Management, Kerala Agricultural University, is going to deliver a special lecture on the topic Startup Ecosystem in India. Small minds discuss people, average mind discuss events, but great minds discuss ideas. Now we have such a great mind, Professor G. Veerakumaran, to discuss the great idea that is startup, an important engine for India's growth and job generation. The Indian startup ecosystem has developed dynamically over the past two decades. We can get a complete understanding of such startup ecosystem from this his lecture. We are grateful to you, sir, for your joining this plenary session. Our heartily welcome to Professor G. Veerakumaran. I welcome you, sir. I'm happy to extend my warm welcome to our beloved Professor Dr. M. Selvam, who is pivotal for successfully organizing this international webinar. I welcome you, sir. I extend my warm welcome to all our faculty members who is joined this plenary session. I also extend a warm welcome to all the participants representing different colleges and universities who are attending virtually this webinar. I would like to welcome our department PhD research scholar, MPhil scholar, and MBA students. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you. Ratan Tata said, young entrepreneurs will make difference in the Indian ecosystem. Now we request Dr. G. Veerakumaran, Professor, Kerala Agricultural University, Kerala, to give a lecture on startup ecosystem in India. Thank you, sir, for your encouraging speech. Signed, Saying thank you is more than good manners. It is good spirituality. Now we invite Bhuvaneswari PhD scholar to offer vote of thanks.
Yeah, very good evening to everyone gathered here. It is my pleasure to propose vote of thanks. I thank the organizer for giving me this great opportunity. First of all, I would like to thank Dr. G. Veerakumaran, Professor, Department of Cooperative Management, Kerala, Agriculture University for his lecture on the topic Startup Ecosystem in India. We learned about status and growth prospects of startup in India. The topics like innovative ongoing projects and the investment opportunities are very nicely explained. We thank you, sir, for taking your valuable time from your schedule and sparring with us. We are so lucky to participate in your session. Thank you, sir. I thank Dr. M. Selvam, Professor and Head of the Department of Commerce and Financial Studies for his efforts in organizing this webinar. Thank you, sir. I would also like to thank all our faculty members for their kind support in conducting this plenary session. Now I register my profuse thanks to all the participants for their active participation in this 16th International Seminar. Finally, I thank our department, PhD research scholars, MPhil scholars and MBA students for their support. Once again, I thank you all. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Once again, we welcome you all for the 6th plenary session. Knowledge is like a garden. If it is not cultivated, it cannot be harvested. Now, we request R. Pavitra of 2nd MBA to welcome everyone joined in this webinar.
A happy evening to everyone joined virtually. I deem it a great pleasure to welcome everyone. I extend a warm welcome to the resource person of this session, Dr. Bennett Ebenezer, Quality Assurance Expert, Ministry of Labour, Sultanate of Oman, who is going to deliver a special lecture on the topic Industry-Academia Relationship, a Paradigm Shift. We are grateful to you, sir, for your valuable presence for this plenary session. To bridge the gap between skill, employment needs and the quality of output, the intervention by government, industry and academia is needed. Nowadays, many companies are partnering with academic institutions and universities. A paradigm shift is in their relationship can alone provide a solution that is scalable, sustainable, transparent and honest. Such a significant topic is going to be covered by Dr. Bennett Ebenezer. A cordial welcome to you, sir. I'm very happy to extend my warm welcome to our beloved Professor Dr. M. Selvam for this plenary session. A hearty welcome to all the participants who made this webinar a grand success. I'm happy to extend warm welcome to all department faculty members, scholars and students. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you.
Hello, Professor, how are you? Please, your mic is off. So you have to speak loudly.
Voice
is not very clear.
Your voice is not very clear.
You check.
Can you increase the volume of your system?
Hello? Yeah, you are not very audible. No, Professor.
Professor, can you increase your volume?
Please increase your volume, sir. Not audible. Hello? Hello?
something wrong with your system. Yeah, please, why don't you use your headphone? You can use your headphone, Professor.
Unmute your mic, make your presentation. Can you hear me? Now I have to present now button. Can you hear me? Yeah, now you can present.
Hello. Thank you.
தனசேகர நீங்க
உங்க செல்ல பக்கத்துல ஆன் பண்ணி வச்சிருக்கீங்கன்னு
நினைக்கிறேன்.
Can I get along?
Can you hear me?
பாரு
இருக்கேன்
தரிகேச்சரம் உங்களுக்கு கேக்குதா பேசுறது தரிகேச்சரம் ஆண்டனி
நீ போய் போன வண்டியில
ஆனா இப்ப கேக்குதுங்களா
கேக்குது கேக்குது ஓகே 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 சார் ஆண்டனி ஒன் செகண்ட் ஆண்டனி ஒன் செகண்ட் அனுமதி சொன்ன
சொல்லுங்க
Yes, your voice is audible.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Yes,
sir. Good morning to all of you. Now I am going to present my PPT topic presented for the international webinar conducted by Department of Commerce and Financial Studies. My topic of this presentation is the influence of intellectual capital on the real estate sector's profitability and productivity, reference to realty sector of NSE India Limited. I thanks to my co-author Dr. M. Selvam for guiding to prepare this research paper or presenting this webinar. Next, let me talk about the abstract of my paper. Okay, sir.
No, it's not possible.
Next one.
Now? F5.
Is it visible, sir?
Visible button size of the slide is, too large.
Sir, now it became a full screen, sir.
F5.
Yes, sir. I done it, sir.
No, maximize your slide size.
Sir, now it is To meet the global competition, there has been main focus by Indian corporate on physical and intellectual capital. The intellectual capital resources keep on changing the effect on the company's performance. The organizations that expects most recent change and rebuild their intangible resource base may increase additional competitive advantage in the economy. There is no doubt that booming companies across all industries are utilizing intellectual capital to gain economic advantage. The objective of this paper is to examine the intellectual capital and its components known as human capital, structural capital, as well as the capital employed efficiency and their interrelationship with performance of Indian real estate sector listed in National Stock Exchange of India Limited. The aim of this paper is to illuminate whether value created by tangible intensives firms can be evaluated better utilizing by intellectual capital for the time of 2011 to 2020. VAC, which is called Value Added Intellectual Coefficient, developed by Antti Pulik in 1998, is used as a methodology. Pearson correlation and regression analysis are used to find the relationship and impact between variables that are explaining value creation activity. The findings of this study reveals that the value added intellectual coefficient indicated a positive and significant association with the profitability of the Indian real estate sector. Let me move into the introduction part. Rich intellectual resources and the method of perceiving and recoding these have given increased competitive edge. Sir?
Can you hear me? Okay, thank you.
Hello, sir.
Thank you for the presentation. Thank
okay,
you.
Sir. Yeah, okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Now you can leave.
Okay, sir. Yeah, okay, sir.
Social interaction. Now we invite the Dhanasai, the PhD scholar, to propose vote of thanks. Thank you. The participants are requested to log in to the respective panel paper presentation session as informed through mail. Login details and unique ID for the paper are available on the university website.
Not this.
Yeah, very good evening to one and all gathered here. It is my duty to deliver vote of thanks. First, I would like to thank our resource person, Dr. Bennett Ebenezer, Quality Assurance Expert, Ministry of Labour, Sultanate of Women, and his topic on industry-academia relationship, a paradigm shift. He has nicely explained the importance, ways, and the means of establishing industry-academia relationship and the current trends in that relationship. Thank you, sir, for joining in this webinar and for enlightening us with your excellent speech. Next, I would like to thank our beloved professor, Dr. M. Selvam, Dean, Faculty of Management, Professor and Head, Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, for arranging this wonderful event for us. I thank you, sir. Next, I would like to thank our faculty members of Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, Bharathidasan School of Management, Bharathidasan University, for their guidance and support in arranging this webinar. I thank all the participants from various colleges and industries who made this webinar a great success. Last but not least, I would like to thank our department, PhD research scholars, MPhil scholars, and MBA students for their helping hands in conducting this webinar. Once again, I thank you one and all. Thank you.
The participants are requested to log in to the respective panel paper presentation session as informed through mail. Login details and unique ID for the paper are available in the university website. Live in the present, keeping your focus in the current moment stop you from living your life through the eyes of the past and instead focuses on your hope for the future. A very good evening to all. We welcome you all for this wonderful valedictory function.
A day without prayer is a day without blessing, and a life without prayer is a life without power. Now it's time for Tamil Thaivalu.
Thank you.
நீலாரும் கடலுடுத்த நிலமடந்தை கெளிலொழுகும் சீரரும் வதனமென திகழ்பரத கண்டமிது தெக்கணமும் அது சிறந்த திராவிடன திருநாடும் தக்கு சிறு பிறனுதலும் தரித்தனலும் திலகமுமே அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இன்பமுற எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிழமை திறம் வியந்த செயல் மறந்து வாழ்த்ததுமே வாழ்த்ததுமே வாழ்த்ததுமே
Learning is the matter of welcoming knowledge. Wisdom is applying that knowledge. Now, we request Dr. J. Gayatri, webinar coordinator, to offer welcome address. Thank you, ma'am.
Make sure you are someone in your life from you can get reflective feedback. Now, we request few participants to give away the feedback.
One man with courage makes a majority. Now, we request Dr. Hamid Sarami, President, Chancellor, Azhar Higher Education Institute, Mashhad, Iran, ex-Vice Chancellor, Islamic Azad University, Iran, to deliver the valedictory address virtually. Thank you, sir.
Now, we request Dr. S. I. M. Pillai, retired Senior Professor, Department of Economics, Bardasan University, to offer felicitations. Thank you, sir.
Wherever there is a human being, there is an opportunity for a kindness. Now, we request Dr. M. Selvam, Webinar Director and Head, Department of Commerce and Financial Studies, Bardasan University, to propose vote of thanks. Thank you, sir.
If there is one place on the face of earth where all the dreams of living men have found a home for the very earliest days when the man began the dreams of existence, it is India. Let's all stand for national anthem.
जय गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विदाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल दलदि तरंगा दब शुभ नामे जागे दब शुभाशिष माहे गाहे दब जय गादा जन गण मंगल नायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विदाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
पेपर प्रश्न इज नॉट देयर माफ कर दो ஓகே எல்லாத்தையும் காலையில் ஒரு ஒரு மணிக்கு வந்து
போட்டுருக்கோம்
இல்லை யூடியூப் மட்டும் இல்லை ஒன்று இருக்கட்டும் ஒன்று இருக்கட்டும் சரிப்பா போகலாம் பாருங்க டேபிள் கிளாத் ஏதாவது இருக்கா ஒண்ணு போட்டுக்கலாம் இருக்குப்பா போனா போயிடலாம் எல்லாரும் புரிஞ்சு இல்லையா